Hello everyone, today we will be covering how to use the section plane tool in FormIt. For this we will use some primitives to demonstrate, so let's begin by selecting the section plane icon in the standard toolbar or typing SP. Hover over the canvas and you'll see the section plane widget shaped like a square with arrows on all four corners indicating which side of the plane will be visible once the section is cut and a red snap on the center of the face. If you hover over the solids, you'll see the widget responding to the faces by orienting to them or to the point snaps. If we click select a face, you'll see it automatically cuts a section plane through all objects along that plane. From there, we can adjust the widget similar to an object. You can click select it to move it. You can right click to the context menu to rotate, scale, or copy it. If you go to the visual styles palette, you can select the surface tab and change the section line depth, which projects the section cut beyond the plane where it is sliced, and from here you can change the line color. You can also check on poche color, which will fill in the voids of the solids which have been cut. Layers will be automatically created for new section planes. If you want to save this section plane but turn it off and hide it in the canvas, go to the layers palette and check off the visibility for the section cut and the section indicators. If you want the section to be active, but you want to turn off the indicators so you can see the results more clearly, disable the section indicators layer. Section planes are used for all cut views in FormIt, so if we wanted a plan view of our model, we could follow the same instructions by placing the section accordingly. And that's it for FormIt section plane tool. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.